This video shows how to export a mailing list from RealtyJuggler Real Estate Software into Constant Contact. I'll start from the main screen of RealtyJuggler and then click on the mail icon. From here, I'll click on the Export Mailing List icon. Next, I'll select from the Select Mailing to drop-down menu to choose the database I want to use. In my case, I'll select All Contacts Matching Show category since I want to export my contacts database. Next, I'll select my category from the drop-down menu in the upper right corner of the screen. I'll select the mailing category. For missing address, I'll select Skip Records with No Email Address. The export format allows me to select my format, and I'll select Constant Contact CSV file. The large text field below shows the data that will be exported. It includes email address, name, mailing address, city, state, and postal code. I'll scroll down to the bottom of the screen and then click on the download button to download my mailing list. This exported file is called RJ Mailing List. Now that I've exported my data from RealtyJuggler, I'll sign into my Constant Contact account. Next, I'll click on the Contacts tab at the top of the screen. From there, I'll click on the Add Contacts button and select Upload from File from the drop-down menu. I'll click on the Choose File button on the left-hand side of the screen and select the file that I exported from RealtyJuggler earlier. On this screen, I can choose which columns to upload. Since all of my column headers match up, I'll click Next. Everything looks good, so I'll click Continue without selecting field names. Since I only have one category to import, I'll add these contacts into the General Interest category. Next, I'll click on the Upload button in the top right-hand corner of the screen. Now my contacts have been imported into Constant Contact, and I can use Constant Contact's email marketing to email my contacts.